1 week ago, my favourite band invited me to perform with them on stage at the O2.
I worry this is some sort of prank or a joke. Are you seriously saying this will happen, that I get to perform with you guys?
Rickstar, this is not a joke. Do not blow it. You're going to be coming on the O2 with us and singing Sleep With The Light On, if you're up for it.
But Busted didn't quite know what they'd let themselves in for.
I just want everything out there. I've never performed anything ever.
Wait, what? I was not aware of that.
I can't screw it up for you boys. That's
you
the thing.
You just can't, Chris.
The thing is, potentially, you really could.
This is going to change your life, this time. Now you're a rock star.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, Chris Fuck!
This is going from me being sort of 15, 16 years old, playing the guitar in the mirror, to perform with Busted at the O2. I shouldn't be performing at the O2. I shouldn't. And I know this is a bit of fun, but either way, I've got to stand in front of 20,000 people with a guitar today and do that. All right. Okay, cool. So this is an old Busted book. It's kind of like everything you need to know about the band. I remember these times. I remember when Busted, say, went to HMV in Watford for a signing, and there was this big long queue that was going, it's called the Harlequin at the time, the shopping centre. And I went down to try meet them and couldn't get in. The queue was so long. That's so cool. Have a look at this. Classic Busted tee there. What else we got? This is a great album. So this is the live Busted album, a very underrated album. So it's all live versions of the classics, which gets me to one of the greatest albums of all time. Underrated in many ways as a classic, but it's up there. It's Busted by Busted. And the song's a classic. There are so many songs in there that we all know, like What I Go To School For, Year 3000, everyone knows that, Sleeping With The Light On. But this is the album that brings it all back for me. This is the memories. All right, here we go. My guitar. I went and got this last week as well, which was a funny story in itself, because I had to go into the guitar shop and basically say, I need a guitar that I can do a gig with, and he was like, oh, okay, cool, where are you playing? And I said, the O2. And he didn't believe me, because he then asked me to like practice on the guitar, and obviously I'm not that great. So I've been DMing James Bourne from Busted, and he sent me the chords. I'll show you this. So basically this is all the chords to Sleeping With The Light On. And James just trying to explain to me how to play it. I don't know if this has ever happened before, that something like this has just been sorted over DMs. Do you want to see where I'm up to at the moment? So at least you can kind of sort of gauge if this is going to work or not when it comes to the O2. Oh no, that's wrong. I think I just need a little bit more time. But what I can't prepare for is what it's like to be stood in the O2 and doing it then.
Good morning and welcome to Capital Breakfast, Wednesday the 27th of September. This day is a big day for you, Chris Stark.
Guys, I don't really know what to say at this point. It's the kind of thing, this whole thing with Busted tonight at the O2, I've sort of put in the distance. I've just thought, it's ages away. But it's today. I couldn't even dream that I would be doing this whole situation.
So. 100%, but that's what makes it even more embarrassing.
Yeah.
If you mess it up.
But also, I think you guys kind of would want me. I don't know what makes better radio. Do you know
you
what
messing
I mean?
Up.
Messing
oh
up,
no, I
thing.
Don't want you
See,
to mess
no,
up.
No, but he's right. He's sort of right.
You remember what did Kylie tell you?
Yeah, if in doubt, just spin.
Just spin. So if you see him on stage doing a spin tonight,
yeah, you know,
we
it's
know
going
he's
wrong.
Gone a bit wrong. But yeah. Just cheer him even louder.
Yeah, exactly.
Get him through it. Seriously though, what are you most nervous about?
Well, I've just never played the guitar, have I?
So have you ever played it, like, even in a pub or anything?
No.
So no.
So who's
no
the
skill?
Only person that's seen you play guitar?
My little girl.
Oh no.
Yeah.
So Erin's seen it.
Yeah, I showed her last night. I played a little bit of the song, and she was like, "Oh, that's really good."
Mm. Can you play it without looking down?
I can't at the moment. Oh. I haven't played it without having the music in front of me.
Without having the music in front of me.
Wait, he literally said to me earlier, genuinely, he said...
You're going to have a stand.
No.
That's what I said to him. Because he said, oh, Sean, I'm going to try and learn it by heart, off by heart. And I went, no, you need to learn it off by heart.
Yeah.
Because there's no music stand. We're not in, like, recorders.
Not a recital.
Yeah.
It's going to be good.
Yeah. It's going to be amazing. Come on, we're sending you a good vibe. Yeah, you're going to smash it. Absolutely smash it.
Thing is, I'm going to do it, right? So it's going to happen. Either way, busted a plane tonight, and they've invited me to that song. I can't not do it, can I? I'm going to be letting down. I don't want to go too deep about it. It's not like I'm letting down my family, but that's how I feel. Letting down everyone that's kind of would love to do this opportunity. And yeah, I do feel nervous about it, and I feel a bit ill-equipped. I think there are obviously way better guitarists that could be doing this. And ultimately, the only thing that qualifies me is the fact that I'm a busted fan. And have been quite vocally for a few years now. What's the worst that can happen? Well, nothing bad, potentially, should happen. Best thing that can happen, I guess, is busted. Have a look and go, oh, just bring him in. What the hell? My worry with this, slightly, as much as it's a really nice boost to my ego, is it sort of looks like they're supporting me.
I'm so pleased you're doing this,
mate.
I'm honestly so pleased.
I can't thank you enough because you know what it's like. It's just.
It's going to be an added moment as well because Hanson on there as well.
Yeah, exactly.
So kind of just big just mix full of people.
Just go big.
It'll be great, mate.
Celebrate.
It'll be great. Yes, mate.
Mate, buzzing. Nice
yeah,
man.
Too right. We'll do one bop with Hanson and then we'll bring you on.
Yeah.
So I'll go, right, okay, we have another special guest.
Yeah. Yes. Are you scared?
I'm not scared.
No, you're not scared.
Yeah, we got to get on.
It's a mix of them, isn't it?
It's not going to be scary.
What's not scary,
man? Let's jump
on. We're just the
guests. Right, mate, so this is you, Chris.
Let's do it.
Cool. Whichever one you want. Which one do you want? Do you want to play this for a bit?
This is just mine.
This one, guy.
This is madness. What do you mean you can't stop laughing?
Because I've been watching you on
Imagine
Instagram.
Imagine how I feel.
I've been watching you on Instagram, get ready for it, and now it's real, and now here we are.
This is real.
Hello, mate.
Here we go.
Hello, mate. You good? You ready for it?
I think this is good.
Wait, can we get
Matt Key? Play yourself quick for me. Just like, yeah, great. You got the shape, yeah. And then the next chord.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hang on.
Make sure you put that finger on that string. Yeah.
It feels weird.
That's good.
I think it'll be fine.
Yeah. 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 Nice.
It'll be, I think the other guitar will be fine.
It'll be around the night. Slipping through my fingers. Now she's gone.
I'm sleeping with the light on. Alright, sound check done. I feel like that's such a hurdle because that was the bit that I knew that I was going to be in front of the band and it was going to be a bit weird, but it's a big room, but you know what, we're going to do it. And they say it sounds okay, so I've got to go along with that. Bring on the show.
Do you get competitive at this?
No, but I like ping pong. I have like a tournament at my house every Sunday.
Do you?
Yeah, you should come.
Do you find this bit before you play a gig, the kind of weirdest bit of all?
Yeah, I mean, I really don't think about it until like 15 minutes before, you know? It just kind of like goes on like normal, you know?
Yeah. Does it stress you out at all? Like, do you get nervous about this sort of stuff? Like, do you understand why I'm nervous today?
Yeah, I do, because it's unfamiliar for you. So you're out of your comfort zone, but you're doing something that's probably exciting and that you're gonna have a really fun time.
Apart from the ping pong, what else do we do pre-show? What's the routine?
Well, there's an ice bath around the corner. You wanna come in
about this? Do you do that?
Do you wanna come in the ice bath?
Yeah, Matt's invited me into it, but it feels I've never done that either.
He invited you in already?
Yeah.
Oh my god,
I want to take your breath away.
Now you're in control.
I'm not.
Try your breath. This is a fantastic experience. This is going to change your life, Chris Carr. Now you're a rock star.
I'm done.
Yes, mate. Right. Someone get
a
towel.
How do you do that? Why is that fun?
I'm done. French
stride.
You're gonna feel great, mate. You're gonna feel great. In about 15 minutes, you'll feel incredible.
Yeah, mate.
Every show.
Yes. Yes. We're on to the gang.
We're going to play a song now, and I want to welcome to the stage a very good friend of ours who's going to come and sing this song. This is his first gig ever. His first ever gig, and it's at the O2 tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, Chris Stark!
There he is! Give it up for Chris Stark, everyone!
Yeah.
He's had the full treatment, he's had Busted's hairdresser, he's been in the ice bath. He's had the full experience.
All right.
Chris, are you ready for this?
Dream come true time, everyone. Should we do it?
Yeah.
Hey guys, everybody get your phones out, I want to see your lights. Let's light the O2
up. Get your phones out, get your lights out.
Oh, woo! That looks great. Oh. Come on.
It's got real.
This is for you, Chris Stark.
Wow.
Let's do it.
London, can you sing it with me? Long she came with her picture, put it in a frame so I won't miss her. She's gone.
been searching in my head for the words I thought you said for too long.
You sing it!
That's beautiful.
Yeah. It shot swift through my veins now that she's gone. I'm sleeping with the light on.
And Chris Stark, everyone!
Yeah!
I don't want them to leave. So, you put out a new song on our greatest hit, and
biggest rush.
You thought it was really
best
relevant
thing I've ever done.
On the album,
I can't believe it, man.
I feel her slipping.